let's begin.
This isn't gonna work.
Wait, what?
I really thought I would be living alone here.
Yeah, but this is even better. Oh, here, how about this? I saw this on an episode of a TV show. I didn't see how it ended, but I'm sure it worked out great. We'll divide this place in half. You'll both have your own space. High ceilings, real wood floors, convenient location in the heart of the country. So what do you think, roomies?
I like the cut of your gem, Stephen Quartz.
No, no way.
What's the problem? You're the one getting all the good stuff. You've got the propeller and paint cans on your side. You could do tons with those. Ooh, actually, I kind of want the paint cans. You want to trade something?
I don't care about paint cans. That's not the problem.
What's wrong, Lapis?
It's her.
Huh?
She's the problem. I can't stand the thought of having to look at her every day. She's the one who dragged me back to Earth.
Hey, it wasn't my idea. I was headed to Earth and I needed an informant. It should have been a simple mission. Things didn't exactly work out for either of us.
You used me like everyone else did!
But it's not like that anymore. It's different now. I'm different!
It's true, Lapis. Peridot has really come into her own since she's been living on Earth.
I sabotaged my own mission! I helped save the Earth! I even yelled at Yellow Diamond! She's probably sending a whole fleet to find me and shatter me right now! I'm kind of a big deal. A big anti-homeworld deal!
Steven, I don't think this is gonna work.
Maybe we could put up a curtain?
We are the Crystal Gems.
We'll always save the day.
And if you think we can,
we'll always find a way.
That's why the people of this world
believe in us.